We sing the story. Our many voices united in one magnificent voice, just as on Christmas Eve the many candles were united in one magnificent light. We are most effective when we work together as a unity, which is the great hope of our church, as expressed in our ancient name, the unity of the brethren.